murdered someone in Michigan.
Hello.
The relative is acting on more than a hunch. Like a second mother to Justin, the aunt took him in when he returned from Michigan 3 years earlier. And an unusual encounter from a time still haunts her.
She
I know.
Some mistakes that Justin was asleep.
She simply thought his sleepy stumblings were strange. But when detectives relay the story of Billy's murder, she realizes they were downright creepy. And it's not just circumstantial evidence this helpful relative passes on. She's got what just happens in cold hard proof.
Just yell at her back, Grandpa Brad. See, she'll yell at her.
Nothing behind us.
I need to see.